Hello everybody and welcome to our back to school video we're putting online. I'm Vince.
And I'm Michael and we are the Power Rangers!
We're the Power Rangers!
Yeah!
No, we're the next generation pastors here at Cooper City Church of God is what we are.
Close enough.
Yeah, no superpowers or nothing per se.
Right.
But listen, our church is going through 21 days of prayer. So we thought that we would come on here and give you some resources and have a daily devotional for you for going back to school.
Wake up! We're going to be late for school!
I'll get up when the alarm goes off.
So each day this week, we will be taking about 5 minutes to talk to you about going back to school and all the emotions that go with it. And parents, we want to equip you with material to talk to your kids. To pray with them each day this week. And there will be a link that you can go to view on our parent page.
Yeah, so today is the day that we want to talk to you about a man named David. This is day one of our devotional, and we thought, who better to talk about than young David in the Bible? Now, Michael, you might remember that David was that boy that killed the giant.
Goliath.
And you might remember that David became king, but David wasn't a superhero. He wasn't a Power Ranger for sure.
We're the Power Rangers!
He was just an ordinary dude that dealt with all kinds of emotions, just like our students are going back to school.
As a teenager, David was anointed as the future king of Israel. God told him, at the right time, you will be king. The problem was that the current king, Saul, such a hater, was getting super jealous of David. In fact, his jealousy started when David killed Goliath. It was so amazing. David took a slingshot and hit him with the stone, and then Goliath fell, and then David took his sword. Like,
yeah. Dude, I'm sorry. That's all great, but that's not what part of the story got.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
That
was all just, yeah. Basically, David did something great, and people loved it, and Saul got jealous.
Exactly.
Right, okay. Yeah. So David was afraid because Saul, the king, was jealous now, and David lived his life in fear. He was on the run from Saul because Saul had all this power and all these people, right, wanted to kill David, right? And so he had fear. David didn't know what to do, and he was afraid that even God wasn't going to be able to help him. But you know what? God never left David, man, and he'll never leave you.
Fear is something we all deal with. Pastor Vince and I, we deal with fear.
I ain't afraid of nothing, man. I ain't afraid of nothing, man. Nothing, man.
Nothing.
Just kidding. I'm afraid of the dark.
Me too. But fear, I mean, going back to school can be a really scary experience. New teachers, and now you're going online, and that adds some uncertainty. Which causes fear. I know that at times it might be intimidating, but trust God.
Man, you don't have to live in fear. When fear comes over you, stop and pray. That's what David did. David knew that God would give him the strength. Listen, say no to fear and yes to trusting in God. Yes.
Yes.
So 2 Timothy says, God has not given us the spirit of fear and timidity.
Timidity.
That being like timid.
Timid.
I knew a guy named Timid once, but.
I know a Timmy.
Different guy. Oh. So, but God has given us power and love. So you don't have to be afraid, right?
That's right. So listen, don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid.
But know that God has given you power over fear. We want to pray with you and to give you a word of encouragement. So let's go ahead and pray before parents, you take over. Thank you, God, for this beautiful day. And thank you for this opportunity that we get to have this devotion with these awesome people. Lord, we pray that you give us courage to deal with fear. And even though we may still be afraid, that the courage that you give us may help us persevere, may help us move forward, may help us do well in school. Father, we may not know what this will look like being online, but we know that you are with us. And for that reason, we don't have to be afraid. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Parents, make sure you click on that link below and take you to today's lesson. We'll be back tomorrow to see you.
God bless.
God bless.